and you know p of x formula. What is p of x? ncx p power x q power n minus x. P is probability of success. Success is what? Getting. In all the terms you can see 5 by 6 power 6 is there, 5 by 6 power 5 is there, 5 by 6 power 4 is there. So answer is 9 by 10 power 5 exactly. So 9 by 10 power 5 we have option C. Option C is the right answer. You choose a person, either he will be a swimmer or he will not be a swimmer. Means either failure or success. Welcome to the session, dear students. Today we will go ahead with the problems of probability exercise 13.5. Find the probability of getting 5 exactly twice in 7 throws of a die. See, they are throwing the die 7 times. Getting 5 exactly twice is the question. See, when you roll or throw a die, you will get possible outputs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the sample space. Getting 5. P means probability of getting 5. Probability of success. In this problem, probability of success means probability of getting 5. What is the probability of getting 5? So, P is probability of getting 5. So 1 out of 6, this is P. And number of times you are throwing, getting exactly 5 twice, they told. 7 times you are throwing, N is 7. And I can say this is Bernoulli trials, because 7 times when you throw, all the trials are independent. 7 is a finite number. Trials are finite, trials are independent. For each trial, we have only 2 outcomes, either success or failure. So therefore, they are formed binary trials. Bernoulli trials, and probability of success 1 by 5, probability of failure Q is what? 1 minus P, that is 1 minus 1 by 6, sorry, probability of success is what? Getting 5 is 1 by 6, 1 by 6, Q is 1 minus 1 by 6, that is 5 by 6. So now you know P value, P is 1 by 6, you also know Q, Q value is 5 by 6, number of trials is 7, N is 7. And they want you to find the probability of getting 5 exactly twice, means x is 2, twice you should get. So probability of getting exactly twice is P of x. What is P of x formula? Ncx P power x Q power n minus x. So P of 5 is Ncx. So total number of times you are throwing a die is 7, 7c exactly 2. Sorry, exactly twice they told. Probability of getting 5 exactly twice. X random variable value x is what? 2. 7c 2. 1 by 6 power 2. 5 by 6 power 7 minus 2. This is the answer. Simplify this. 7c 2 is what? 7 into 6 divided by 2 into 1. 1 power anything is 1. 6 power 6 square means 6 into 6. 5 by 6 whole power 7 minus 2 is 5. 1 6 I can cancel. So numerator is 2, denominator 6 2s are 12. 7 by 12 into 5 by 6 power 5. You can leave answer here. So 7 by 12 times 5 by 6 whole power 5 is the answer. This is the probability of getting exactly 2 times or exactly twice, you will get 5. Probability of getting 5 exactly twice. So X is Bernoulli trials, X is what? Number of times you will get exactly twice means X is 2. And you know P of X formula. What is P of X? NCX, P power X, Q power N minus X. P is probability of success. Success is what? Getting 5. Probability of getting 5 is 1 byte of 6. And Q is probability of failure, 1 minus P. Solve it, you will get. Then find the probability of throwing at most to 2 6. Means what? You should get at most to 2 6 in 6 throws of a single die. So number of times you are throwing a die is 6, and probability of getting at most 2 sixes means probability of getting 2 or less than 2. Maximum you should get 2 sixes. This is the question mark. And probability of success. Probability of success is getting a 6. So getting a 6 is 1 out of 6. And what is Q? All of you know Q is always 1 minus P. So if you do 1 minus 1 by 6, it will be 5 by 6. So you got Q value, Q and P. Probability of getting 6 is 1 out of 6. And at most means what? Less than or equal to. Now use the Bernoulli trials. So all of you know P of X formula. What is P of X? n c x p power x q power n minus x. So now p of x at most means maximum. So that much or less than that. So p of x less than or equal to 2 means p of 0 plus p of 1 plus p of 2. What is p of 0? N number of trials 6. 6 c 0. P that is 1 by 6 power 0. Then 5 by 6 power 6 minus 0. P of 1 is 6 c 1. Because total number of throws is 6, 6 c 1. 1 by 6 power 1 and 5 by 6 power 6 minus 1. 6 minus 1 gives you 5 plus p of 2, probability of 6 c 2, 1 by 6 power 2, 5 by 6 power 6 minus 2 is 4. Simplify this, you know nc naught is 1, this is 1 and this is also 1. This is 5 by 6 power 6, 6 c 1 is 6 by 6. 5 by 6 power 5 and 6 cancels. 6 c 2 is 6 into 5 divided by 2 into 1. 1 by 6 whole square. 1 by 6 into 1 by 6. 5 by 6 whole power 4. Again I can cancel 1 6 and 1 6 here. So further last cases 6 c okay, 6 c 2 we have done. So 1 2 3 simplify this. In all the terms you can see 5 by 6 power 6 is there, 5 by 6 power 5 is there, 5 by 6 power 4 is there. The least power is 5 by 6 power 4. Take out least power common, 5 by 6 power 4 I'll take common. So in this 5 by 6 power 4 if I take, remaining two terms will be there. It will become 5 by 6 whole square plus here power 5 if you take 1, 5 by 6 will be left out plus here 5 by 6 2s are 12 we have, 5 by 12. Well, right, and 5 by 6 power 4 is out. So now this will become 5 by 6 power 4. If you take LCM, so this is 25 by 36 plus 5 by 6 plus 5 by 12. Simplify this. So it will become 5 by 6 power 4. And LCM will be 36, 6 and 12. LCM is 36, 25 plus 30 plus 12 3s are 15. If you simplify, we'll get 5 by 6 power 4 into by 36 numerator 30 55 plus 5 65 plus 5 55 65 71. You can leave it. So next we have, it is known that 10% of certain articles manufactured are defective. Defective bulbs are 10%, means 10 out of 100 are defective. If you assume total 100, 10 are defective. What is the probability that in a random sample of 12 such articles, 9 are defective? So number of samples we are taking is 12. What is probability of getting 9 defective? X is what? P of x is equal to 9 is the question. And probability of defective is 10 out of 100, 10%, 10 by 100, that is 1 by 10. What is Q now? All of you know Q is what? 1 minus P, that will be 1 minus 1 by 10, that will be 9 by 10. This is Q. So now you got the value of Q and you know the value of P. P is 1 by 10 and Q is 9 by 10 and N is 12 and probability of getting exactly 9 defective is the question. So now we will take P of X. What is P of X formula? N C X P power X Q power N minus X. So 12 c, because total 12 c x is what? 9 defective. So 9 and p is what? 1 by 10 power 9 and q is what? 9 by 10 power 9, 12 minus 9. Simplify this. 12 c 9 is same as 12 c 12 minus 9. 12 minus 9, if I subtract these two, I'll get 3 and 1 power anything is same by 10 power 9 into 9 by 10 power 12 minus 9 is 3. Further, if you want, you can simplify. 12 c 3 is what? 12 into 11 into 10 divided by 3 into 2 into 1. 1 by 10 into, I'll write 10 power 9 is that. So I'll write 10 into, because 110 I can simplify. 9 by 10 cube let it be. Into 10 power, I'll write it as 8. So 110, 110 I can cancel. So 3 2s are 6 and 6 2s are 12. further 11 twos are 22, numerator is 22, or let it be, because still we can divide it. So I have 2 into 11 divided by one more 10, I'll write, into 10 power 7, I'll write, into 9 by 10 cube. 2 5s are 2s are, so I'll be having 11 by 5 into 9 by 10 cube into 10 power 7. You can leave it, see here only you can leave it, not an issue. They'll expect your logic and substitutions, but don't do mistake while calculating, you can leave it. Then in a box containing 100 bulbs, there are 100 bulbs, 10 are defective, exactly 10 are defective. The probability that sample of 5 bulbs, you are drawing 5 bulbs, none is defective. So there are 100 bulbs, 10 are defective. So probability of defective is, what is that? 10 out of 100. That is 1 by 10. Q is 1 minus P, that is 1 minus 1 by 10, that is 9 by 10. You got P and Q. Probability of defective, now P is 1 by 10 and Q is 9 by 10. Then in a sample of 5 bulbs, N is 5, none is defective, X is what? 0, 0 defective bulbs they want. Again they are Bernoulli trials, again they are Bernoulli trials, so use P of X. What is P of X? P of X is NCX P power X Q power N minus X. So none is defective means P of 0, 0 defective out of 5 bulbs, 0 defective means 5C is 0, 1 by 10 power 0, 9 by 10 power 5 minus 0. So NC naught is 1, anything power 0 is 1, 9 by 10 power 5. So answer is 9 by 10 power 5 exactly. So 9 by 10 power 5, we have option C. Option C is the right answer. They gave an objective, we got it. Then the probability that a student is not a swimmer is 1 by 5, not a swimmer they give, not, and find the probability that out of 5, out of total 5 students, N is 5 students, so 4 are swimmers, so X value 4 they want, means P is probability of swimmer, P is probability of swimmer, so but they give not a swimmer means Q, Q is, they give not a swimmer 1 by 5 means they gave 1 by 5 as Q, Q is given, P is 1 minus Q, that is 1 minus 1 by 5, that is 4 by 5. N, total we are taking 5 swimmers. Out of 5 swimmers, you should get how many are, what is the probability of getting 4 swimmers? So P of X formula. P of X is equal to NCX P power X Q power X. This is a Bernoulli trial because you are choosing 5 swimmers, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th. So they are independent. 5 is a finite number and probability of getting a swimmer is independent trial, and again, when you see, there are only two outcomes. When you choose a person, either he will be a swimmer or he will not be a swimmer. Means either failure or success. So, therefore, we can use Bernoulli trial. P of X, P of 4 swimmers is NCX out of 5. So, N is 5. So, they told 5 swimmers. 5C4 and probability of getting swimmer is 4 by 5 power 5 minus 4 into not a swimmer. QQ is 1 by 5 power 4. What is the formula? Substitute power P power X. What is X, dear students? X is what? 4 power 4 and 5 minus 4. 5C4 is same as 5C1 if you subtract, and 4 by 5 power 4 and 1 by 5 power 1. 5C1 is 5, 4 by 5 power what? 4 into 1 by 5. I can cancel 5 5. I am left out with 4 by 5 power 4. So, we'll check whether we have 4 by 5 power 4. Now, they gave 5C1, 4 by 5. So, they have written. So, 5C4 is 5C1, 4 by 5 power 4 into 1 by 5. 5, 5, 5. Okay, 5C1 if I leave, this is the answer. 5C, see they have left it here. 5C1 means they stopped it here. 4 by 5, 5. So, they have left it here. I can choose this answer. So, 4 by 5 power 4, 5C1. 1 by 5. So, this is the answer. So, if you simplify, you'll get this, but 5C1, they left it as it is, into 1 by 5, if I, these two cancels actually, or we have to select the objective out of 4 options, this is right answer. I hope all of you got this. So, thanks for attending. I'll see you in my next session. Thank you.